Hey guys, Jakatalig here. Meron po tayong bagong unboxing and hands-on na budget tablet from Cherry Mobile. Ito yung Superion S1 Plus DTB. Bago natin simulan, click nyo lang guys yung subscribe button and bell button para updated kayo sa mga bagong tech videos natin. Okay? Bago natin unbox, banggitin muna natin yung initial specs sa likod ng gift box. By the way, yung full specs, popost ko sa description below. So it's running on Android Oreo Go Edition. 1.3GHz quad-core CPU. 16GB ROM plus 1GB RAM. Dual SIM, dual band 3G. 5MP rear plus 2MP front camera. 8-inch IPS display LCD. Wi-Fi. OTG ready. Expandable micro SD slot up to 64GB and 4000 battery capacity. Okay, so let's do the unboxing. Superion S1 Plus DTB tablet, charger, micro USB cable, headset, manual, and TV antenna. Next, check natin physically. Okay, so para sa akin, napaka-compact ng design. Manipis at magaan. Sa harap, ito yung 8-inch LCD display. Right side, power button and volume rocker. Left side, button part. Sa top, micro USB port and 3.5 audio jack. At the back, 5MP camera with flash. Removable part para ma-access natin yung SD and SIM card slot. Speaker. Next, check natin yung user interface. So, si Superion S1 Plus DTB is running on Android Oreo Go Edition. So, tulad ng mga dati kong mga na-unbox na Android Go Edition OS, pare-pareho lang sila ng interface. So, same preloaded apps from Google, like Google Go, Maps Go, YouTube Go, and other Go apps from Google. Pagdating sa settings, same interface lang. So, dito nakalocate yung mga network and internet, connected devices, apps and notification, battery settings, display settings, sounds, storage, security, accounts, and syempre, about phone for software build version. Pagdating sa camera interface, simple lang. Meron siya face beauty mode, panorama, and HDR. Next, ito yung photo and video recorder settings. So para sa akin, very acceptable yung photo output kahit 5MP and 2MP lang yung camera specs for this price range. Next, syempre yung mga viewers natin nagtatanong kung okay ba siya for online schooling. Ang sagot ko, yes, pwede siya magamit for online schooling. So nagtry tayo maglagay ng mga sample documents para ma-view natin dito kay Superion S1 Plus DTB. PDF file. PowerPoint file. Excel file, and Word file. Pagdating sa gaming, recommended games lang natin is yung mga low or basic gaming apps. Pag mga high-end resolution games, expect na natin na hindi smooth or possible lags yung gaming experience natin. Okay, so natapos na natin yung unboxing hands-on natin dito kay Superion S1 Plus DTB. As of today, ang price niya is 3,499 pesos. So para sa akin, sulit na sulit itong budget tablet, lalo sa mga students na naghahanap ng affordable tablets para sa online schooling. Abangan nyo guys ulit yung mga susunod kong unboxing and hands-on videos. Thank you!